More significant in the case of the bottom is how stable your position is, how tightly you are bending over, and whether the tip of the cane strikes the buttocks. When being caned on the hand, was the wrist being held or could your arm move down as the cane hit? Did the cane strike at the base of the fingers or across the palm? There are many variables in the equation,